see. I've got some things in my pocket here. Do you know what that is? Aha, you're right, it's a pocket watch. It's an old-fashioned watch that men used to wear with a chain that went from the watch and then it went around the loop of their belt so that the watch didn't get lost. I've got something missing. Other than the mic. There it is. Do you know what that is? I've worn this for years. It's a hair barrette. And if you have long hair, you wind it up and you stick that with a stick that goes through it and pulls your hair up. A hair barrette. Okay, what the heck could that possibly have to do with this Sunday and Epiphany? Well, and there lies the story. You see, once upon a time, there was two people, Dolly and Jim, and they loved each other so very much, but they were also very, very poor. And so, when Christmas came around, they decided they wanted to give each other a gift, and Dolly knew what she wanted to buy. She wanted to buy Jim a gold chain for his watch. But guess what? She didn't have any money. What she did have was this beautiful, long hair that went clear down to her knees. And so, after a while, she thought, I know, I'll go to the hairdresser, they can cut my hair off, and I can sell my hair. And then I'll have money to buy the chain for Jim. And that's exactly what she did. When she got home, she looked in the mirror and she goes, oh, I wonder if Jim will even think I'm pretty anymore without my beautiful long hair. Will he even love me anymore with my beautiful long hair gone? And so she paced back and forth till she heard Jim come through the door. As Jim saw her, he gave a horrified look. And of course, all she could think was, he thinks I'm ugly. So she held out her hand, and in it was the gold chain. And she said, Jim, I sold my hair so I could buy a chain so you could have it for your watch. At which point, Jim started laughing. He laughed and he laughed and he laughed, and she thought, I'm so ugly, he's laughing at me now. But then, Jim just went in his pocket and he pulled out a beautiful barrette to pin up her long hair, which of course was gone at this point. And that's the story of love. The two people sell the thing most valuable to them, give it up so that they can give something to the person they love. And that's from the book, The Gift of the Magi, The Gift of the Three Wise Men by O. Henry, which talks about how two people love themselves so much. The same as if you turn around, you can see it. You turn around on the organ. It's the way the three men loved Jesus so much that they bought their very most valuable gifts to give to the baby on Epiphany. And so much that it reflects the love that God gives to all of us when he gave each of us the baby Jesus. Thank you.